We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Stop it. Come here. Bella, come here.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth.
Search come here, Bella. Grotto,
find this monster and see to his end. Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples.
Come here, Bella.
His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul.
Come here, Bella. Come here.
I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the hive do. Keep your eyes open. Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
let's see what you found out there.
Oh, my. Always a pleasure.
Checking. Whenever. Can't find you.
The city's not ready. You've defeated the Fist of Crota, but the threat remains. Crota's armies are seeking out the last room. You must stop them from finding Rasputin. We can't relax yet. There's nothing you can't do now, Guardian.
Checking what tower? Goodbye, Guardian. Security protocol.
Hunt well, outsider.
I am of House Judgment, Guardian. See, we are trading. Find Skolas.
Guardian, let's get started. This one's important. Good luck out there.
Systems checked. I am currently able to communicate with the tower with a 27-minute delay. Xeno Protocol.
All right, well, I guess we'll go ahead and start. We'll start off with Hunt's Cross. The Archon Slayer. That's right here on the moon. It really does make a difference if you do normal or hard. I just do normal. And like I said, we're doing Hunt Skorix, the Archon Slayer. Thank you. How's that one? If you enjoyed the video, please leave me a like and subscribe. You have a great rest of the day, and see you next video.
Let's see what we can turn up.
Alright, we're gonna hunt the wanted Queen Breaker Captain near the Cosmodrome's Dock 13. So, good morning. Welcome to another video with Bladderus. We are just working on some Petra bounties right now.
The Cryptarchs are focused on the enemies in this area, and they're very on.
I figure since I'm here, I might as well work on some regular regular patrol missions also. Double dip on the experience and reputation. Literally gonna be here, so killing people is not right. There's that one. If you enjoyed the video, please leave me a like and subscribe, and I will see y'all next video. Thank you. Have a great day. We will go ahead and hunt the wolf assassin in the moth yards. Hello, my name is Bladderus. Welcome to another video. I'm just going to go ahead and show you a Petra bounty. So we'll go ahead and hop on over to the moth yards, wait for them to show up, and then I will go ahead and rock it.
interesting things beyond the city. Please send a few back. Thank you.
Nice work. I'll let the city know we got it all.
With him. Now it's time to look for the dumb chest. There it is. So if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see y'all next video.
Well, let's see what kind of trouble we can get into. Hold on.
Well, I am going to defend this in Warsat.
This could be bad.
Hey, Guardians, I am working on something back here. It's a... Look, your ghosts can give you the details.
Let's do this. I got your back.
War is the only constant, Guardians. Encryption contains a request for help in this area.
Stay focused.
Hello and welcome to another video with Ladders. We're just working on some Petra bounties. I got a little sidetracked with a war set.
Our enemy's weapons continue to intrigue me. Help me understand them.
Hope y'all are doing well. My Fatebringer is almost fully maxed out. I just got one more node to fill. That is something I'm definitely very happy to have. You have no idea how many. I have no idea how many raids I had to do to finally get me a Fatebringer.
say so. We got it. Let's move. Seems to be working. Keep it up.
This is Lakshmi 2 of the Future War Court. We're looking for help in this area. Decrypt for details.
Almost got it. Great work. I think you got your point across.
Guardians, something powerful lurks near this location. Watch the shadows.
Here they are. Here's the pack of wolves. Welcome to a Lateris video. We are just hunting down the wolves in the Hellmouth. But you're going off directions off when you first land into the moon. You would hop onto your sparrow and then take it to the once you go up the hill, you'd take it to the left. Come down this area. Be coming from there. This is the Hellmouth, just so you see. And because I die, I end up getting screwed on this one. So no treasure for me, but I at least got credit for it. Alright, well that's another video for Bladderus, and so if you like it, or if you like it, please hit the like button and subscribe, and I will see y'all next video. Y'all have a great day. Alright, we're gonna go to Campus 9.
Where to?
Varix is selling a headpiece today.
Here. Whatever haunts us, we should haunt twice as hard. Mission parameters encrypted.
Well, if you say so. We got it. Let's move.
The weird thing is, that's like the fourth public event that I've seen today in the last 45 minutes that I've been on. And I honestly think I may have seen only one in the last 10 days prior. To me, that it's just so strange on how they do the public events. Sometimes you get them, sometimes you don't. And it's not a case I'm not on. I play plenty. I definitely play plenty to see.
Your monarchy is offering bounties here. Whatever
but
haunts us,
whatever.
We should
I'm
haunt
not
twice
complaining.
As hard.
Like I'll take all the reputation and well, I guess I don't get reputation for that, but I definitely get experience on my weapons and stuff like that for everyone I complete. So I'll definitely take all that as I'm getting it. But it just cracks me up. And you would just go down pretty much if you know where campus or if you know how to get to campus 9. I pretty much am directing you the rest of the way. Normally I always ride my Sparrow, but since there was a campus 9 one, I no longer have my Sparrow. It's not a big deal. It just takes a little bit more time, just because of the fact that you're obviously having to walk this whole way, which is fine because it allows you to be able to get some kills that you
Great
wouldn't
work.
Get. Beforehand, because you,
door,
if you rode your Sparrow in, you would just fly right into all these guys. Mainly, I'm only using this just so I can speed run. So then you just go on up these steps, As you can see, we're at the endless steps. This is where the gate lord is. You would go up those steps right up there to where you see that. That's where the gate lord is. And the ether runner is that thing right there. Very simple to kill. You just got any simple good gun is any gun you can kill him, but any good gun can kill him fast. And there is that. And if you enjoyed the video, please leave me a like and subscribe, and we will see you next video. Y'all take care.
Hello, Guardian. Confirming. Confirmed. You are not a... Shall I take a message?
Found, Hunter. Anything else? Back out there, Guardian.
I can help you. Thank you. The reef is in your debt. Not a bad thing to have a Huntress of the Reef owe you a favor. The Queen is in your debt. No rest till we find Skolas.
Confirming available missions. confirms availability. Confirmed. Exchange complete.